Have y'all ever...
I say something, give him a bite.
As soon as you
started. Have y'all ever pissed yourself in school and just thought, damn, I just did that? Welcome back to the show, guys. I hope you're having an amazing day. I'm going to take things light today and just share an embarrassing story. Hopefully make you laugh and hopefully you enjoy it. This was a while ago. I was around, I don't know how old sixth graders are nowadays. Honestly, 14, 15, 18. But honestly, in sixth grade, man, in sixth grade, I had major, like, anxiety and, like, social problems. And the one thing I feared, it wasn't spiders, roller coasters, heights. Well, I am scared of those things. I just listened to those, but I really want to seem tough. I'm not scared of those. It's whatever. But in sixth grade, I was scared of using public restrooms, man. I did not want to pee in a room with other people at all. And I remember it was lunchtime, and you know, I got my chocolate milk, my like cutout square pizza that they serve, like that really crunchy bread that really has no flavor and is not good for you at all. And I remember I drank too much milk that day, and I don't know why, because I am lactose intolerant, and when I drink milk, my stomach starts doing some weird things that I can't even explain. But what happened was I had to use the restroom, and there was about 2-3 hours of school left. I was like, there's no way I'm holding this in. So midway through lunch, it was right before recess, you know, when everyone just ran around doing whatever sixth graders do during recess, I decided, you know what, I'ma just pee right now. And hey. And all I remember is in sixth grade at the end of lunch, man, all I did was, I can't forget this, bro, I don't want to say it, but I literally pissed myself in my seat during lunchtime, 5 minutes before recess. When the bell rang for recess, I sat up, the chair was dripping wet, and let me tell you right now, it was not the best smelling thing ever. I walk out, you know when you walk and you like, when a guy has like a boner or something, you're like, hey, let me just use my hands and cover it. And this is what I do. I walk in, next thing you know, kid, I don't even know you. Like, why are you talking to me? Like, who are you? We have not met. Dude, leave me alone. He goes, bro, did you pee yourself in front of everyone in my grade? Like, why did he do that? It was like the most embarrassing thing of my life. I literally transferred schools because that man just exposed me in front of everyone. Like, why did he do that? Never again, bro, but it's okay. I hope you guys enjoyed the story. Don't worry, I literally pee in public restrooms now. I'm not scared anymore. And whoever exposed me that day, bro, I will find you, and it will not be good. And hopefully for anyone who's scared of using public restrooms, it's better than peeing yourself. It really is. I literally burned those boxers I had. The pants I was wearing ripped. I don't know why I did that. I hope you guys enjoyed the story. Man, if you're on the team on them, make sure to check out our other videos. There's a card for a different video. And man, subscribe to the Bernardino Show, the Team Ana Show, the Team Ana channel. Check out our Patreon. Our social media is right below. And I hope you have an amazing, blessed day. Don't forget to give a like and subscribe.
Follow me on Instagram.
Peace.